Armstrong High School wants to add a new scoreboard with a video display. The current scoreboard was installed back in 2007, and here's what the new scoreboard would look like. It would include a video board and only be used for school-sponsored events. Next week, the Robbinsdale School District will ask the City of Plymouth for a permit to install the new video display scoreboard, which will be at the same location as the current one. The district also wants to raise the softball scoreboard 3 feet. The city approved a variance for an oversized scoreboard for Wayzata High School back in 2012.